guys. This first screen grab was sent in to us by Jakia Bradley in Michigan. It's an article that she was reading online. Take a look. Reasons he's not texting you. Well, I can think of one reason. Well, you got a rotary phone there.
Yeah, it's
very
one.
Hard. Just a hunch. I don't know. I'll read the article. I think I'm going to text. Hello? That's oh, he was texting me.
He texted me.
Emoji.
Oh, an emoji, too. I don't know which one, but it's probably
50298.
Oh.
Smiley face?
Next screen grab was sent in by Navdeep Singh in Toronto, Canada. He did a Google search for English bulldog.
Mm-hmm.
And it pulled up some interesting pictures of dogs. Let's see here. They're all the dogs up at the top. Look all the way to the right. That's a pit bull right there. Picking up a pit bull. They're really talented. Here's one from Francisco Bellavo of Austin, Texas. He was watching a local weather report on TV. Let's see what the weather's doing. Apparently, it's very windy outside. It's just something just...
Oh! Clouds are blowing.
Oh, boy, yeah. This one's from Kendra Bilski in Springfield, Missouri. She was looking at some wedding photo proofs and saw this one here. There's the proof right there on the... Ooh, Auga. The O's are in interesting place. I would frame it just like that one.
Yeah, that's it. I'm ordering it.
Yeah, that's great, man. We can't order her photos.
Yeah, why not?
No. This next one is from Melissa Meyer in St. Louis. Love St. Louis. It's a Groupon ad for dog chew toy.
Oh.
All right. There's some of the features here. Look at the fourth one down. Recommended for dogs and gerbils between 20 and 50 pounds.
50-pound gerbil?
Dude, if I talk to you about how big my gerbil's gotten...
How big's your gerbil? Big enough.
I don't know, man. This is a problem.
I don't think it's a gerbil, dude.
I had to take it out to the pond and I get a steak and potatoes. Yeah.
Wow.
It's at least 70-pound gerbil. Yeah.
It ate six
it
blue
drove
onions.
Me there, yeah. It's got its license.
It's a Kia gerbil.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
why, man.
This one is from TB in New York. It's one of those CAPTCHA things. You know those squiggly words you have to type in before you can buy tickets for concerts and stuff like that. Well, check this out. You type this in: asshead.
Hey, that was your first band,
honey. That was my first band before. Yeah, I was in asshead for a couple of years. Honey, I'm gonna get your tickets to see Frozen on Ice.
Dude, come in here. Dude, come in to Dad.
That's a dirty word. This next screen grab was sent in by Jessica White in Bowling Green, Kentucky. She was looking at some TV listing. Let's see what's on. Oh, America's Funniest Ho. That's a great one, yeah.
I love that.
America's Funniest Ho. I used to watch it every week.
I love it.
Which
hard
is
out
America's
there.
I like that skanky bitch.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah. Right. Jay's the
Come
best
on.
One. That's
it's cool. Hard out there for a pimp.
He's the best one. Winner.